So we'll see about spelling today. We have certain passages here, and each passage below, they contain 12 words which have been spelled incorrectly, means spelling mistake is there, and we have to underline the words, then write their correct spelling in the box below, right? First is given to us, despite bearing tobacco, advertising the right form or the corrected form is advertising. So we need to find out, let us start. And rising the price of cigarettes. Now the actual spelling of, I will correct here only. Hopefully you'll be able to understand. Actually this corrected form has to be written here, but I will correct here only. It is C-I-G-A, only one R will be there, only one R, E-T-T-E-S. So just remove this R, things will be fine. The government's anti-smoking campaign, in this we have C-A-M-P-A-I-G-N, in between I and N, just insert G, campaign. Has failed to have any long-term effects. It is now widely believed. Now it is believed. B-E-L-I-L-I-E-V-E-D. Means you have to swap I and E. B-E-L-I-E-V-E-D. Believed. That more drastic measures are necessary. A new national committee which has been formed to tackle the problem. In this committee, before that we have a problem in necessary also. The problem is necessary because only one C is required. Just delete this C, N-E-C-E-S-S-A-R-Y. And in this committee is always confusing because each word, three words are twice. So whenever you come across committee, M is twice. I is okay, then TT is twice and EE is twice, MMTTEE, which has been formed to tackle the problem, has made several recommendations. Now this is a problem. Recommendation means RECO, not 2C, but here we will add one more M, recommendations, okay, it should be RECOMMENDATIONS. Now these include banning smoking in all public areas and denying hospital treatment to persistent. Now the spelling mistake is there. It will be E, not A. Other characters or alphabets are correct. Smokers who have been warned by their doctors to give up but fail to do so. So hopefully you got the idea how we are going to. First we have to figure out. Which word is spelled incorrectly, and then we have to correct it and write it in these boxes. Second one, it is arguable. Arguable. Now the correct form is, you can just delete this E, that will be arguable. Whether w-e-t-h-e-r, but it should be whether, insert h in between w-h-e-t-h-e-r, whether. Good pronunciation has a problem. It should be p-r-o-n, prawn, that and then un. This is incorrect. O is incorrect. Means you delete this. U-N-C-I-A-C-I-A-T-I-O-N. Others are correct. This is more important than good grammar and vocabulary. This vocabulary has a problem. Grammar has also a problem. G-R-A-M-M-E-R. The grammar should be A-R. Grammar. A-R. And vocabulary, no, V-O-C-A, vocab, and then B-U-L-A-R-Y, it should be A, vocabulary. Then conscientious student, this conscientious has also a problem, it should be C-O-N-S-C. You have to add C here. Between S and I, you have to add C here. I-N-T-I-O-S. Students balance their acquisition of their skills. Acquisition. This should include C. A and Q, insert C in between. A-C-Q, A-C-Q-U-I-S-I-T-I-O-N of these skills. Hoping. Now, hoping has a problem. What? Hoping does not contain this E. You know, H-O-P is hope, and whenever we make it in the ing form, ing form, we don't use this E. To achieve. Achieve is A-C-H-I-E-V. A-C-H-I-E-V means you need to swap I and E. I here, I on the left side, E on the right side. Both fluency and accuracy, this is not required, E is not required, accuracy. English teachers should encourage their students to practice. Practice seem to have a problem here, but you know, in general English it is correct. Practice all the relevant language skills and use their English at your opportunity. Opportunity has a problem. O-P-P-O-R. Insert P here. O-P-P-O-R-T-U-N-I-T-Y. Opportunity. Third. It is becoming. Single M. It is becoming. B-O-C-O-V-E-C-O-M-I-N-G. Increasingly difficult. Here you will have two F. Means not one F. D-I-F-F-I-C-U-L-T. Difficult for many people to find decent accommodation. Accommodation, A-C-C-O-M-M-O, accommodation, M-M-O, two M's, accommodation, D-A-D-A, so just two M you have to add, not one, one M more will come. In the city at a price they can afford. To put it simply, you don't require E here, only S-I-M-P-L-Y. There are two many people and not enough homes for them. Local community, 2M. Local community, C-O-M-M-U-N-I-T-Y, centers and charitable organizations. Here there is a problem, organization, N-I-N-I-S-A-T-I-O-N-S. N-I-E is not required. Organizations such as Homefront can offer advice. But it is widely agreed that the situation is no longer manageable. This is manageable, not manageable. So we have to see that it should be only M-A-N-A-G-E-A. You have seen, you have to insert E between G and A, manageable. Now the fact that some councils in the city are building cheap temporary, this is temporary, this needs to be temporary, T-E-M-P-O, tempo-r-a-r-y, temporary, T-M-P-O-r-a-r-y, r-a-r-y, means A has to be between r-a, r-a should be inserted, tempo-r-a between O and R, r-a-r-y. Housing for lower paid professionals. Now here is a mistake. P-R-O-F. Now professional. P-R-O-F-E-S-S. Double S should be there. S-S professionals. S-S-I-O-N-L-S. So the only change will be inserting of one more S. Is the only official acknowledgement of this problem. Acknowledgement should be A-C-K. N-O-W-L-E-D, L-E-D, a D has to be here, there, a D inside, D, G-E-M-E-N-T, acknowledgement of this problem. So this was about spelling. Hope you got the idea how to correct the spellings and there may be these kind of spelling mistakes. Thank you.